and you're probably wishing that you were there right now. I mean, I'm guessing. I mean, I'm sure it's true though, because that's me right now, so yeah. What's up guys, it's Cassie here and welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are having an awesome day. So last year I made a video on DIY Coachella room decor because I wasn't gonna be at Coachella and I totally wanted to still have the Coachella experience. So this year I decided to make another at-home Coachella video. So in this video I'm gonna be showing you guys how to have the most ultimate Coachella DIY party with you and your friends. You could totally just turn up and have an awesome Coachella even though you aren't actually at Coachella. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you do, make sure to give it a big thumbs up, and also comment down below and let me know what artists or bands you like. I would totally love to know because I'm always up for listening to new music. I love listening to music. So anyways, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. I worked super hard on it, and I can't wait for you guys to see it, so let's just get started.
The first thing we're going to be making is our own DIY teepee. They have teepees all over Coachella and they're super cool, so we're going to make our own. So all you'll need for this is 4 long pieces of wood. I got these at Home Depot and they were $2 each. It was really inexpensive, and you're just going to stack those together and be really careful while doing this because I totally hit myself in the head. You might want a friend's help while doing that. Then I just took some jute twine and I wrapped that all around and secured these sticks together, and then you should have like a cone teepee type shape. Then I just took this tapestry, which I got off of Amazon for like $11, and I draped that over the top and I added a dream catcher to add that Coachella vibe. This is seriously my favorite thing out of this whole video. I think it's so awesome and it was actually way easier than I thought it was gonna be to make. I think this would be so fun to make with your friends and just chill out in it and listen to the lineup on Spotify, eat food, and just take cute Instagram pictures. And honestly, it's just so fun. You guys should definitely try this out. Flash tattoos are all the rage at Coachella, I'm sure you guys know that already, so I'm making this cute little flash tattoo station where you and your friends could put on a bunch of flash tattoos and just have a fun time. So I just put some flash tattoos in this cute little tray from Target, and I also filled up a mason jar with some water, put in a couple little sponges, and that's pretty much it. Then you guys can just go crazy and add a bunch of flash tattoos all over yourself. Not gonna lie guys, these are kind of like my new addiction. I think I'm just gonna wear flash tattoos all the time now, just for fun, because they're so cute. What is Coachella without those tumbler girls holding their watermelons? I know guys, I mean, can't have Coachella without watermelons. So all I did to create these watermelons on a stick was I just cut open a little baby watermelon, and then I just cut it into some little slices and more slices, and then I took the end of my knife and carefully stuck that in to the rind of the watermelon, and then I was able to shove in a popsicle stick. And this is just a fun way to serve some watermelon, and it will also prevent you from getting watermelon juice all over your hands and then getting all sticky, because no one likes it, let's be honest. But it also looks really cute and I'm kind of obsessed with it, not gonna lie. It's really fun and you can just seriously take some cute Insta pics. Fashion is all the rage at Coachella, and here's my take on a really cute outfit that I would totally wear to Coachella, or just to look cute in general. My French vest is from Target. It was super inexpensive and I love the details. I think it's so adorable, and I'm also wearing this crochet red top, which is from Forever 21. And I paired that with some denim shorts and a ton of accessories, which are all from Forever 21. I think this outfit definitely screams Coachella and I love it. I think it's so cute. If you want to have a pool day and feel like you're at Coachella, then this is a great outfit as well. So again, I'm wearing some denim shorts and underneath I'm wearing this one piece bathing suit, which is from Forever 21, and I'm in love with it. I love the cutout details and the color. I just think it's so cute. If any of you have seen pictures of Coachella, you probably have seen the giant animal sculptures. I think they're the coolest things ever. So to kind of recreate my giant animal sculptures at home, I have my giant unicorn floaty with me. I got this from getfloaty.com. If you guys want to check it out, I'll have it linked down below. So that's how I created my Coachella at home. Don't feel bad if you're not actually going to Coachella, guys. You could still have a really fun time with your friends. Chill out, listen to music, dance inside the pool, make memories, and just have a blast. For no man, that's my way.
Did you like the video? Thank you guys so much for watching that video. I hope you enjoyed it and got some cool inspiration to have your own Coachella party at home. And if this is the first video you've ever seen from me and you're new to my channel, then I'd absolutely love it if you clicked that subscribe button down below and became a member of the Crafty Dog crew. We're pretty awesome, just saying, so you should definitely subscribe. Yes, alright, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed and I will see you guys on my next video. I love you all very, very much. Big internet hug, and yeah, bye!